I just stirred it, so I got my bag out just in case. I kind of already did it without you guys, so I may try and get a bigger just glory of it. And I don't want to throw up because I have a very weak stomach, and I want to eat dark, gross things. I smelled a bottle that smells like throw up. So it's like it's been there for 25 years. Guys, just look at this. Do you see that? Can you see this? Boy. Do you guys see this? It's opening up. Guys, I'm freaking scared. I don't feel like getting sick. Alright. On the count of three. One. Guys, I told you I was gonna throw up. Look at this. This is all throw up. It's so mushy. It's mushy-ish. This is the mushiest. It's just liquidy. Ew, it's smashing out of my head. Ew, look at this. So mushy. It's so liquidy and mushable. I told you guys have a very weak stomach. Like, this is disgusting. It feels like a water balloon. Guys, look. Guys, and I know you guys are probably going to say, ew. But guys, look at this. This is so freaking nasty. Guys, that's all of it. That's freaking all of it. All of it. Look at that. Okay. Guys, I told you I'm gonna I need a brush. Okay. That was so nasty. Look at this. Oh, mushy. Mushy. Can't. This is not fake. And don't even try me in the comments. Cause this. Don't even say that wasn't real. Look at these. Look at this. Can you not see this? It's all liquid too. So ew. Like, that's nasty. I don't know why I'm playing with it. Like, I told you guys, why did I do this? Why? Why did you guys make me do this? Why? Why did I do this? See, I told you I have a very weak stomach. Like, if I eat something gross, I'm gonna puke. If I smell something gross, I'm getting nauseous and lightheaded. I'm gonna eat one of these to, like, you know, get rid of the. So guys, I do some this way. I don't want to do the rest of the way, but like, it's super, it's a good constructor. Thank you. nasty. I think I like my hot fries out of water than in water. Very much out of water. Okay, that's why I'm tired this week. Okay, well, guys, thanks for watching my channel and get me to 50 times YouTube subscribers, and I will do a lot of videos. And I'll find really cool. And I want more subscribers and comment, because I'm really good at getting comments. Comment! And my book here, the book hand menu, come out on March 1st. So, bye and subscribe.